In Dauphin County, police and the district attorney's office are investigating the death of an infant. Police and EMS were dispatched to Friendship Road in Swatara Township on Monday for a report of an unresponsive 8-month-old boy. Officers found the infant in cardiac arrest and gave him CPR. The boy was transported to Harrisburg Hospital, where he died a short time later.